Good morning, I am Maura Kumeri. I am working assistant professor in JPL Institute of Technology located in Sumba Chapuram. Now let's see Engineering Mathematics 2. Its subject code is NA8251 on regulation 2019. So here we are going to see the transformation of periodic function. Let's see the definition of periodic. For function, f of x is said to be periodic if and only if f of x plus p, which is equal to f of x. For all value of x, for some value of p, so the p is nothing but the period. Here we have a formula is 1 divided by 1 minus e power minus p s integral 0 to p e power minus s t f of t dt. So here we have some example on periodic function. On cosine function is on interval 0 comma 2 pi with period 2 pi, and for sine wave is minus pi to plus pi. So now let's see the problem. Find the Laplace transform of triangular wave function. The function is defined as t with the interval 0 to a and 2a minus t with the interval a to 2a with period 2a. So here we have a function f of t is split into 2 on the interval 0 to a and a to 2a. So we have the formula that 1 divided by 1 minus e power minus p is interval 0 to p e power minus st f of t dt, where p is the period 2a. So let's substitute on it. So we have 1 divided by 1 minus e power minus 2a is interval 0 to 2a e power minus st f of t dt. So here the interval is split into 2, 0 to a and a to 2a. For 0 to a, the function t is nothing but t, and a to 2a, the function is 2a minus t. So now just we are substituting instead of f of t is t for interval 0 to a and 2a minus t for interval 0 to 2a. Okay, we have to integrate that with respect to t with interval 0 to a, and second term with respect to t that also, and with the interval 0 to 2a. So now integrate 0 to a e power minus st t dt. So we know that the function is in product. We have to use the Bernoulli's formula. So here I am using u as t, and differentiating that we have 1. And integrating of v is e power minus st gives the answer to be e power minus st divided by minus s. So again we are integrating that we have it e power minus st divided by minus s the whole square, because when we integrating we had it again minus s, so we have twice minus s, so it is denoted as minus s the whole square. So now we are applying the formula that u into v1, so t into e power minus st divided by minus s minus u dash into v2. So 1 into e power minus st divided by minus s square. So 1 into e power minus st divided by minus s square is changed to be e power minus st divided by s square for interval 0 to a. So apply the upper limit and then lower limit. When I apply the upper limit, I get it a into e power minus s into a divided by minus s, and for this e power minus s a divided by s square. For applying the lower limit, I have to introduce negative sign, and when I substitute t to be 0, the whole term will be 0. So minus and minus will be plus e power 0 divided by s square. E power 0 is 1 divided by s square. So now we are integrating the second term, 0 to 2a e power minus st into 2a minus t. The same term, here also we are using the Bernoulli's formula, u is 2a minus t, and the differential of 2a minus t is minus 1, because 2a doesn't have any t term, so when I differentiate that it will be 0. When I differentiate minus t is minus 1. So now integrate e power minus st. So when I integrate e power minus st is e power minus st divided by minus s. Again I am integrating, I have added what? E power minus st divided by minus s square. The same formula what we used in the previous, the Bernoulli's, it what? U into v1. So e2a minus t into e power minus st divided by minus s minus u dash into v2. U dash is minus 1, so minus into minus will be plus e power minus st divided by minus s the whole square is nothing but s square. So for this we have a limit a to 2a. So apply the upper limit. So when you apply the upper limit, 2a minus 2a, it will be 0. Here when I apply it, I have e power minus 2a s 2a divided by s square. And when I apply the lower limit, I have to introduce negative sign. So when I substitute instead of t to be a, it is 2a minus a is a. e bar minus sc divided by minus s. And then when I substitute here, it will be what? Plus into e bar minus sc divided by s square. So on multiplying of negative sign inside the bracket, I have plus a e bar sa divided by s minus into plus s minus e bar minus as divided by s square plus e bar minus 2as divided by s square. So now add 1 and 2. We have Laplace transform of the periodic function f of t is 1 divided by 1 minus e power minus 2as into the first term is a e power minus as divided by minus s minus e power minus as divided by s square plus 1 divided by s square. Then plus a e power minus as divided by s plus e power minus 2as divided by s square minus e power minus as divided by s square. Okay, here we have the same term with a different sign. It can cancel by each other. The remaining is 1 divided by s square. 1 divided by s square. Then 2 times the same term is appearing. So 2 into e power minus as. Then plus e power minus 2as. All terms are of the same denominator. So we know that it is in the form of a square minus 2ab plus b square. So here a is 1 and b is nothing but e power minus as. So a square is 1 and b square is e power minus as. The whole square is nothing but e power minus 2as. So it is satisfied the condition that a square minus 2ab plus b square. So we can able to write it a minus b the whole square. So this term is changed to be 1 minus e power minus as the whole square. On expanding this particular term, so we have 1 minus e power minus 2as. So we know that e power minus 2as is nothing but e power minus as the whole square. So we have a square minus b square. So we know the formula a square minus b square is a minus b into a plus b. So 1 minus e power minus as into 1 plus e power minus as. So 2 times one term will get cancelled. So only one term remaining on the numerator is nothing but 1 minus e power minus as divided by 1 plus e power minus as. So the formula gives tan h theta is nothing but 1 minus e power minus 2 theta 1 plus e power minus 2 theta. So it obeys the tan h theta formula. So we can able to write the terms to be tan h as divided by 2 with a multiple 1 divided by s square. Thank you.